I'm Liz Saw, and your next travel is just after the news at 10.
Ah, bonjour, Liz.
Bonjour, Monsieur Mark. Ça va?
I quite like that. So then, last September with your mum in France, what happened?
Well, we were driving around. We just went on a, you know, a bit of a road trip and everything. I negotiated the Arc de Triomphe roundabout. That's very scary.
Very good.
But I did have a bit of an argument in French with a coach driver. By our hotel.
In French?
In French.
Did you say zut alors?
A little bit.
Did you say something worse than that?
I did, actually.
I bet I can guess what it was. That's terrible.
But I was right. I was in the right. The hotel had told me to park in a certain place.
Yeah.
And this coach driver said that if I parked there, he would crash into my car with his coach. This is all in French. Because he couldn't get out properly. And he was just a terrible driver, really. So.
Well, I had an argument with a guy in Mallorca once. We had a hire car and we'd left it somewhere. Went back to it later on. There was a great big scrape down the side. And the coach driver, who was, they were all standing around, there were about 15 coaches all parked up, and the drivers just sort of looked at me, had a fag hanging out of the side of his mouth, and he just said, mal parking. In other words,
on their part or your...
No, mine.
Oh,
in other
dear.
Words, it's all your fault, pal. I don't think so, pal.
No, you weren't moving.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, next time, Liz, just tell them who you are. You're the UK's best travel presenter.
Bless you. Yeah, I should true. Do, shouldn't
yeah.
I?
More
at bbc.co.uk/Nottingham.
BBC Radio Nottingham.
So have you ever fallen out with a French coach driver? Or a Mallorcan one? Tales of good, bad European holidays, please. Nottingham 9343434. Text the word NOTS and your message 81333. I'm going to try and find out the exact French words that Liz used when she had that argument. And then I might put them on the radio for you.